I am Dana Hoey. I was born in San Francisco and I am a moon bitch. Art saved me from worse. I use my camera to reveal the inner life of women, of young women in particular, like Mimiko and her concept of energy. I also use my camera to photograph my own body, although I'm not in the standard age for nude photography, but I'm actually interested in all ages of women. I am also interested in conflict and in the possibility to approach conflict with art, with political art. And boxing is great in that context. I even staged lessons of self-defense for young women as a work of art in my latest exhibition in New York. It was like staging a fictional performance. I am a feminist, and as a feminist photographer, I tend to picture essentially women, to show women and to work with women. But I love my enemy and I have sex with men. So I also had to include them in my work. But essentially, as a woman and as a photographer, I claim for our freedom. Freedom to be, freedom to be seen and desired if we want or not if we don't. My art is about freedom.